Let me train Peter real quick. Okay. You're getting way too tired, so you're gonna go to sleep. You're gonna let yourself out of the crib in about 2 seconds. You're getting tired, so we're gonna put you back in bed at once. Actually, you have enough energy to do this. Laura, let Celeste out. Good sleep. I just realized I was letting the toddler sit here and do nothing. Whoops. Okay, so bladders are not really in good shape. He should definitely eat. I wonder if okay, fine. Don't do that. Oh my gosh, I just had the best idea. Gonna put that in her inventory. And then if she sees Claire or Eudora this round, she's gonna give it to them as a gift to, like, as a hand-me-down sort of thing, since they don't have any infants right now. Okay, you're doing good besides energy. You're gonna come over here and play, because your fun's still not great. Let him out and then take a bath. I love the toddler hug, it's so cute. I know you're not having any fun. Let's do play, because that got Charlie's fun up pretty quickly. Put in crib, change diaper, put in crib. Actually, she's doing pretty good. So if we do that, hopefully, please don't. She's gonna go before. Yep, she's gonna go before we get there. Never mind. She needs to eat before I put her to bed, so put in chair, clean up bottle. Please. I don't even know. She What can you even do for fun? Here, go hunt for stargaze. That sounds good. That's probably fun. Okay. You're gonna get out of the crib. Yep. Ooh, I can actually potty train you.
doggy.
I'm so proud that there's a child with 75% green motives. It's beautiful. Okay. You know, if we have her, oh, she's gonna fall asleep and also starve. Okay. Put Peter here. What do you want to do? Back rub and flirt. Well, at least flirt. That doesn't take very long. Classic dance, earn some money. What is the relationship? Okay, they're still at 100%. I was like, are they, like, I was worried it decayed because they've just been, like, running around taking care of babies. Let's do a really quick, I don't know why I didn't think of this, but just, like, some really quick playing together so that they can hopefully, that's not really increasing their fun. Okay, oh, you're gonna fall asleep. I should have had you. Please eat. I should have had her eat an instant meal because you can't fall asleep in an instant meal. I hate this so much. Please stop. Alright. Okay, Charlie has finally gotten his fun up by playing peekaboo with his kid for like an hour or two. So he's getting tired, so we can actually put him in the crib. She needs to eat. She needs to go to the bathroom. He's actually doing pretty good besides food, so we're gonna pull her out in a second. Oh good, they're best friends. That's good. I really have to remember why. I really have to remember to empty it right afterwards. Cause usually when I need to take them to the potty, they have to go like now. Oh good, she's staying. These kids might actually learn to use their restroom before they become children. Okay, she's real unhappy. So we're gonna put Celeste in the crib. Oh wait, actually. First change her diaper, then put her in the crib. Oh, she's tired too now. That's fine. We'll... Everyone's sleeping. That's good. Put in crib. Laura. Clean up bottle. Clean up. What? Why are you awake? You were just asleep. Oh, you woke up. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. Okay. He got himself out of the crib. Let's do that. Rita Jim. Peekaboo worked really well for Charlie, so I'm gonna have her do that with that was Celeste, right? Yes. He is gonna go pull Alora into the high chair. Wait, come on, what are you doing? Play peekaboo.
to flee?
Okay. That's silly. I'm going to boost your fun just a little bit so you actually play with your daughter instead of whining about not having fun. There we go. Give her a bottle. Man, you're cute. Sorry, the toddlers are so cute. Okay, so her fun and social aren't great, but she does want to be played with by her dad. So that's good. Let's try to squeeze in a little bit of talking. Oh gosh, she hasn't been potty trained at all yet, jeez. I think every time we try to, she doesn't actually make it there. Okay, so you need to eat, like, now. Okay, I already have her doing that. Oh, she's like, it's my turn on the xylophone, little brother. You don't need to sit, you can just, there you go. She learned to talk. Oh my gosh. Yo. That's very exciting. Look at that platinum inspiration bar, my dudes. She wants to talk. What are your feelings? Okay, you're not gonna like drop dead or anything. So let's do a quick little talk. Man, these are like, oh my gosh, they all have maxed outgoing personality points. They are just like the most like center of attention, gregarious little kids ever. Look at that. And then she's a slob. The other two are super neat, which is going to be really fun when they're teenagers to like decorate their rooms differently. And then two that are really not active. Wait, is she the one with athletic? Because that's really funny. No, he's athletic, but also lazy. okay. How you doing, kid? Not awesome. Okay, so Charlie is about to fall asleep standing up, so I'm gonna have him change her diaper and put her in the crib. Go, 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 please. Thank you. And good, her energy is good, so he can go to sleep. And she can take care of Celeste when she wakes up. I know, sweetie. I'm fairly sure there is like a crib that's on the floor or something, or maybe it's just that they can sleep in like the pet beds. Because that would be super convenient. That's not what I'm looking for. Pet bowl. There we go. I'm just curious. That's really big. Do I have a smaller one? Is the bed? That's a litter box. Okay, they're all really large, but I'm just curious if she can. Yeah! Go sleep on it, please. I mean, it's just a big pillow. There's no reason she can't sleep on it. I wouldn't mind if it was one tile, but that can be remedied pretty easily. Dispose of that. She's actually doing pretty decent needs-wise, so let's, have her serve dinner. Sub sandwiches, that'll be good. I'm like avoiding having her use the stove because of the fire from before. Oh, I'm missing so many textures. I like could try to fix that, but also that sounds like a pain and it's not game breaking, so I don't really have the patience for it. Oh, I just realized I've not given them a phone yet. Oh, I did see somebody when I was looking through Build a City Rules again for inspiration. I think it was Kalena's, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right, sorry. It was like a sort of crossover between like Midnight Sun challenges and a Build a City challenge. What am I looking for? A phone. It's behind the phone icon. Who would have thought? But anyways, her rules were to have, oh no, we have roaches. That's bad. Sorry, keep getting distracted by the chaos that is this game. Anyways, cross between Midnight Sun and Build a City Challenge, and it was like what each household could have before they had electricity or anything. They could each have one cell phone for the household, and it was kind of like walkie-talkies, which I thought was a really neat concept. And it's, I already have electricity, so I'm gonna let the phone line kind of go with that, but I think that's a really neat idea if anybody's playing their own Build a City Challenges. Yeah. I'm coming, baby. Oh, they're both crying now. Really? We'll deal with it. Hold on. Okay, he's feeling pretty good. He wants to be snuggled and played with, so she will do that real quick. And they're best friends now, that's good. And she wants to play peekaboo with him, but that's a little more involved than I can do right now. So put him down. And pick her up, and it was just fun that was down for her. Yeah. And her friends don't doing great, so we're actually gonna play with her a bunch. So that we can both kind of do that. That's so cute. oh right, I keep forgetting I turned autonomy off, so he's gonna have to go occupy himself. Okay, so her fun's doing pretty good, so now she can come play with this. Her bladder's not doing awesome, so we're gonna potty train her at first. Stop sleeping. And then you can potty train her, hopefully. Oh, gotta wait for her to get up before that'll work. There we go. Please, like, is she gonna make it? Oh yeah, she has enough bladder to get there. I wonder. Oh yeah, they will go play in the snow. I should have one of them go do that. I mean, it's not super responsible to let her just go outside by herself at 5 in the morning, but also I think it would be really cute. Okay, she's gonna get real cold in a second. Call back in. I don't think eating snow should really fill her hunger, but that's okay. I feel like I'm finally getting a handle on this household and the round's almost over. Oh hey, it actually worked that time. Usually it like glitches out. I did click on Feed Celeste instead of like clicking on it from the high chair. Maybe that made a difference. Oh boy, he's not doing good. We'll have you clean the counter. And then we'll have you play with her some. It's about time for her to go to sleep. But I want to wait for Charlie to wake up, but he should be getting up soon. And he needs to take care of his needs. So we're just gonna do a couple play with hers and her. Oh, actually, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna put her down. Go empty this. And then we're gonna potty train her. I know, I'll put you to bed in a second, babe. Ooh, I think one more trip to the potty and she will probably be potty trained. Maybe? Yeah. Pretty sure. Okay. Empty this again. Put Celeste. Oop, nope, not Beater. Put Celeste. Crib, and you need to get up and start taking care of your needs. We will start with bathroom. Okay, he just used his diaper, or is about to. He's gonna be way too tired to potty train. Let's just pick him up. He's really tired, so we're just gonna put him in the crib. Oh, that's the wrong one. She's like, okay. She is tired and hungry, so he's going to put him in the bed. She's gonna stop playing and then give her a bottle. I know, sweetie. She's pretty happily in her crib, but I think a better thing to do would be to play peekaboo. Or not. Okay. Put Alora in the crib. I'm pretty happy that like I've only gotten one social worker alert. Once I turned off, turning off autonomy was a great, great idea, because honestly, it's been a lot easier to manage without having to fight them doing other things. I normally don't like to do that, but it was that or everybody dies, basically. Okay, so let's have you play peekaboo. take a bubble bath. Maybe toss her in the air. There we go. What does she want to do? Which one is this? Celeste. Okay. Nothing in particular in regards to that, but she's actually in a pretty good mood, so we're gonna potty train her real quick. She's not, like, super hungry yet, so we're gonna let her sleep. And then he is gonna wake up any minute now. So we are going to pick him up. Oh. Please don't start crying yet. I'm coming, baby. Nope, nope. There we go. Come on. Okay. You don't need to move. Okay. That's pretty good. And he's up for the day. Oh god, it's already 2 p.m. Okay. Put him in every day. Oh, somebody kicked over our trash can. Maybe that's why there's roaches. Are the roaches still here or did they leave? They appear to have disappeared. I kind of forgot about them already. That needs to be dealt with, but not right this second. He does want to be played with, so we're gonna try and just do some general playing. Oh, come on, play with your child. Okay, now that his fun's not totally at the bottom, maybe he will actually sit down and play for a while. Okay, that's pretty slow. Oh, she's up. That's good. Oh, yes, please. Might actually get some potty train. I'm actually like... Oh, come on. She should be potty trained. Nope. Come on, kiddo. Nope. Oh, yeah, I guess he should actually give her food. Give her a bottle. Empty that while you're over here. Go ahead and use the bathroom. Okay. Phone. Actually, there's a 50-50 chance it's gonna be a burglar, so... No. Screen calls. okay, so... Celeste... Fun and energy aren't great. She wants to be tickled. Let's start on teaching her to walk, maybe. You know what, Peter? I don't know if you're gonna get over there, but I think it'd be nice if you're in here with your family. Yeah, there we go. I wonder if I can get this all in one shot. Probably not. Oh boy. Yeah, no. That's not even remotely happening. But it's like a nice moment. He's reading to her. She's teaching her to walk. Peter is just jamming out on the xylophone.